those pursuit milestones. Apparently, these things are thrown out there by blacklist racers. They're challenges to anyone who thinks they got what it takes to beat their records. If you want to get your name out there, this is the way to do it. The more pursuit milestones you beat, the more notorious you become on the blacklist.
Speed Trap Racing is all about showcasing your ride's top end. The map will show you where the photo radar stations are located. You gotta rip through the traps as fast as you can. The highest overall speed through all the traps wins. Don't fall behind or you lose points once the first racer crosses the line.
Listen up. It don't matter to me what you got going on with the other guys. You just make sure you stay out of my way. These are my streets, you got that? You just bow out when you're told and everything will be cool.
Thank you.
Raj. Here's the deal. The next Blacklist racer holds the key to Camden Beach. Smoke him, and the next burrow is yours. I'll see if I can dig something up on him. We'll talk later.
Something out of this deal. You flush out the blacklist and I'll provide you with safe houses. In return, you turn a blind eye to any side bets I put down on you. It's a perfect deal, you'll see. Get that raw guy to help you out. Just don't let him figure out what's going on. Later.
Thank you.
holding it down out there. I can't believe how deep this thing goes. I can't wait to see what the setup is in Camden Beach. I heard the odds might be better. We'll see. Keep smoking these guys out. Razor's out there. It's just a matter of time. I'll see ya.
Thank you. something.